See the backside for drilling dimensions. Mark on the wall or at the mount point. Drill the holes. Use mounting spacers when necessary. Mount the mounting spacers. Note the ventilation hole. Mount the receiver.